everyone, today I'm going to share to you how I prepare before I go to work. So first off is we have to moisturize our face. Now I am using the AR moisturizing cream that is from Thailand, and so far it's good. I haven't had any breakouts lately using that moisturizer. And of course, before applying the next product, you have to make sure that the moisturizer has already set into your skin so that it is ready for the next product, which is my BB cream. So I am currently using iWhite BB cream in two shades. Well, before it has two shades, and currently I am seeing online that there is another shade which is somewhat in the mocha side. So I haven't tried that yet, but these two shades, I am mixing both of them to achieve the color that I wanted, because the other one was too fair and the other one is too dark for me. So I was looking for the right color so that it will have a natural finish. The next step is concealing. Now, as a teacher, it is inevitable for us to stay late up at night. So, as a result, we have these dark circles or puffy eyes. So, as of now, I have quite a dark circle there, so I'm concealing that a bit so that I would not look like a zombie. And now I am filling my eyebrows, but before that I'm going to brush my hair, though I know that it's quite sparse, to, you know, arrange the strands to the desired direction that I wanted them to be, so that it's easy for me to draw the eyebrow pencil on my eyebrow. So I'm constantly blending it with the spoolie at the end of the pencil so that I will not look like a, you know, very mad bird or an angry bird. When I do have a spare time, I usually carve out my brows to make it more defined and cleaner. So I'm still using the same concealer that I used under my eyes to carve out the edges of my brows and, you know, see if they are balanced. Okay, as of now, it's kind of fair, I think. So I'm going to proceed with the next step, which is applying some color to my lips. It is imperative to wear masks nowadays, so I chose to use a non-transferable lipstick, and I'm going to apply just one swipe on the inner lip, on my inner lips, and I look terrible. I'm going to distribute that one onto my lips, trying to cover up those, you know, dark areas, because it's not pleasing to the sight. So right now I look like I've already eaten a lot of tomatoes. So yeah, that's the color that I chose, though, so it's alright. Right now I'm going to color my cheeks because they are looking very pale. So I'm going to apply a bit of blush onto them. Now I don't want to go overboard, just a tiny amount. That's how I want to be presented in, you know, into the public. I don't want to look like a drunken teacher. And that's it. Now, if I have spare time, I usually do additional application onto my face, like contouring my nose, because my nose is looking like a fat tomato. So, okay, I'm making fun of myself. Now, if ever that I have more spare time, I usually color my eyelids because, you know, I just like to make things extra sometimes. Though I'm not going to choose colors that are too, you know, vibrant, just some warm shades or anything that is more inclined to the natural finish side. And right now, I'm pretty much done. I just have to comb my hair to make myself look presentable. And then, as you can see, I'm trying to prove to you that this lipstick is non-transferable, so I'm ready to wear my mask. So I'm currently using a surgical mask to protect myself from the virus. Okay, I think I'm all set. And of course, I just ordered from an online shop the eye shield to, you know, look more extra, if that's the right combination of, you know, adjectives. Okay, I have two colors right now. I'm using the leopard design, and I think it's really good and it suits me pretty well, but I want to have a fun color, so I chose to wear this light pink eye shield. I have two actually. So I'm going to wear the leopard one during work and this pink one when I go out. I think that's it, guys. So thank you for watching how I prepare myself for the day. Bye!